Hey YouTubers, viewers back over around the world, Davey from Comedian Game bringing you to the Let's Play Hogwarts Legacy here. We are in the town of Cragcroft. We were just looking for some more demi guys. We found a few here. And I believe we got enough though, no more than enough to go handle and go back and get the to get the level 2 unlocking of Alamora. So we're gonna go back here and talk to old boy. As you guys can see the quest here, the man behind the moons. So we're gonna go ahead and get Alamora level 2 unlocked here. Hopefully we may even get a level 3 unlocked. We'll see though. We'll see if he gives both of them. We'll see. Anyways, without further ado, remember to hit the like and subscribe, that helps us continue to produce content and improve quality content over time. As you already know, some of this stuff is not very easily to get done, and there's a quest on the map here, if you look, where we currently are on the world map. There's one right there, but see, these quests are a little bit more for on those levels. Now, of course, we are up there in level now, so we can probably handle it a little easier now. But for now, I just want to focus on doing what we can on this side of the map here, closer to actual Hogwarts. So we're gonna head on back. Remember that I subscribe, and see you guys on in game here. Ooh, that looks like, looks like there's oh yeah, that's right. I totally forgot. We also have completed all the let's go ahead and do that too while we're at it. Alright guys, well without further ado, I'm gonna turn off the mic and let you guys enjoy the game. Anyways, I'll see you guys in game. Peace out.
That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Well, look at that! Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mole.
So this is something I was kind of talking about, where you just look so weird, right? If you didn't have the change appearance, so I just wanted to reiterate. So if you guys don't know, shoe appearance is F. Just click F, and you can change the appearance of any clothing item you like to make it more look fluid. Now this one isn't actually as bad as you would think, actually. It's not as crazy as some of them can get. Some of them can get just outright ridiculously crazy looking. So, anyways, without further ado. I apologize, guys. I'm just trying to figure out whether I'm gonna wear this or not. I mean, it's a cool looking robe, but I'm thinking I'm probably not gonna be wearing it. Yeah, it's cool looking though, for sure. For sure. Just kind of wanted to sport it a little bit, see about it. Yeah, it's not really my thing, I guess. I mean, it's cool looking though, definitely. But I just don't think it's really gonna be. I think it might be a little too much, maybe. I don't know. But it's really cool, though. For sure, for sure. I mean, I just can't find the right suit with it, I guess. Definitely doesn't need a scarf with it. And I don't think that really goes underneath it well. So I've been trying to figure out what would go with it. There's not really a whole lot that would kind of go with it. Let's try that. See how that looks. I'm trying to kind of make it try to work. I mean, that might work, actually. That's really all I can really see going with it. Yeah, I guess we can go with that, actually. But it is a little bit too flamboyant for me, I guess. Raven Claw, I think it is a little bit too much. But it's cool though. It is dope as, you know, fuck, but I wouldn't be. I don't think I'm gonna be wearing this. Oh, fuck it, I'll wear it. I think that's probably the best, probably underfit outfit with it. Don't need a scarf or a hat with it. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna just wear it. We'll see how it goes, I guess. Sorry taking so long. Yeah, it's definitely cool looking, but yeah, it's just really just not my style. So I want to change it one last time. If you feel free to go ahead and skip to the next episode, I'm probably just going to end it after. Probably just going to end it here and then figure out what the hell I want to wear. We are also kind of having a little heat issues for some reason. It's heating really bad again. Even though my room's, you know, 70 degrees, it's still pretty bad on the heat situation. So, without further ado, see you guys next episode. Peace out.